Silomo to be here, the founder of Forex Chasers. And on this video, I want to be speaking about how to take $6 to $300 in just 3 weeks from a proven student of mine that really took it. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to be breaking it down in simpler steps that you can also follow and you can also experience such profits. Okay, the first one that I'm going to be speaking about is focus on learning. One thing that you should do is that you should be able to just understand what it is that you learn, because after you are able to learn, you'll just have to remove that L and then you'll start earning. So you need to focus on learning. The second one that I will be sharing with you is that you need to also trade with acceptable lot sizes. So what you have to do is that you don't have, just because they join to grow your account exponentially, you don't have to be using these huge lot sizes just so you can reach those huge amounts. What you simply can do is just use a lot size that is able to that is able to hold your account balance at the same time. So when it does go against you, you don't have to risk your whole account. So you can see what that does. So you need to also be able to trade with acceptable lot sizes. And the third step that I want to be sharing with you is that you need to also be passionate about trading. You need to, it shouldn't be that thing whereby you are trading to try to pay your bill or trading to pay debts that you are currently in or something like that. But you need to be passionate about trading, because when you do something with love and care, it has to pay you somehow, some way, definitely. So if you are passionate about it, you won't even see the mistakes that normally encourage others to give up. You don't get to see them because it's something that you don't mind doing over and over again, whether you win or fail. So be passionate about trading. The fourth step that I'm going to be sharing with you is that you need to cut losses short and then you need to let profits run. So I want to explain a quick example of how people get to blow their accounts, because what happens is that for a person, in order for them to blow accounts is that they let losses run, because they don't place what they call stop losses. So what they do is that they let their losses run for a longer period of time. You find out that the person has $100 or $200 in their account, but then the amount that's currently running would be something like $80 going for $100, which simply shows that it's about to blow your account, but you're still holding it. Why is it that way? So in order for you to grow your account, what you can do is that you can do the same in an opposite manner, meaning that instead of you letting losses run, you can let profits run, and then you cut losses short, meaning that you take very small losses and then you let profits run, just so you can have at least small profits and big profits and only small losses but not big losses. So that's step number four. So that's step number four, cut losses short and let profits run. Okay, the fifth step that I'm going to be sharing with you is that you need to accept that this is just the journey. Because one thing that I noticed, people, they expect to already be at a destination, which shouldn't be that way. This is a process, this is a journey. I mean that even if you take that $6 to $300, it doesn't mean that you made it or you got there. It's simply a journey. $300 is a starting capital, or it'll start something huge. Maybe it's going to be a start of funding your maybe $3,000 account, something like that, you hear it. So you should also always understand that this is always a journey, it's a process. So you don't get to sit at a specific spot thinking that you made it, but instead you get to continue growing and evolving as a person. Okay, so one thing that I'm going to encourage you guys that you can do is that I do have a Telegram channel whereby I've got a lot of people that are able to be in that group, and then I send out whatever that I see in the market, or I send out some tips and knowledge material, things that will be able to help you trade or become a better trader, be a consistent trader. So I'll just drop the link down in the description box, just so you are able to enter the Telegram channel of mine, and you will just be able to see what other traders that are consistent are seeing from me, and maybe you can get to also be a part of the private members that do learn from me. But at the same time, I would like to thank you for watching this video, and yeah, please do just check the description box and hit the subscribe button, just so we are able to engage in more videos to come. Thank you. It's your boy Deceiver Mutubi.